negativity that I'm fed, regardless of how some people treat me. I've tried to put myself in a position to ideally be able to motivate others to, I mean, for myself to suffice when it comes to this negative shit, because, like, bro, this shit, it's like trying to consume me. It's almost like it's trying to get inside of my mind, you know? So I've started to look at myself very differently and beat myself up. And you guys are the only thing that gives me hope. You guys are the only things that thing that motivates me.
I'm going to be going to a foster home. And I'm going to be donating a bunch of clothes, a bunch of PS4s, like shoes, just different things to the kids. I'm going to donate like a bunch of stuff to them.
Police investigating the death of rapper Xxxtentacion demanded property from him. Enroy was shot, reportedly after a struggle, and one of the suspects allegedly took a designer bag from the car.
I know you're somewhere.